might want to stay up. Again, Madam Clerk, the paperwork is in order, except for...
Except for the proof of liability insurance, and I have spoken with the owner, and they should have that to me by the end of the week.
Counsel, Virgil Mark, relative to liability of insurance on the property, on the building, and so forth, we could pass that on a contingency basis and issue the license if it's so approved only after that liability.
So we're looking for proof of liability insurance?
Yes, sir. We would approve it, with the understanding that a license will not be issued at such time as the proof of liability is offered.
Julie, is there any receipt of the financial statements and the other material that you need?
Yes, sir. I have all those documents here being used.
Background check's been completed, everything else? I'll make a motion to approve the license contingent upon proof of liability insurance.
Is there a second?
I'll second.
Is there further discussion? Hearing none, all